Hello, xin chào các bạn. Chào mừng các bạn đã quay trở lại với channel của mình. Thì hôm nay mình sẽ dẫn các bạn đi tham quan trường RMIT.
Chung của trường thì có bàn ghế, có bàn ghế, có ghế sofa, cũng như là có cái phòng học nhóm từ đó tới đó, cũng như là từ đây tới đây, những phòng học nhóm chống ồn để cho các bạn học sinh học đăng ký vào và làm bài nhóm chung với nhau.
Muốn vào đại học là phải đăng ký phòng đúng không?
Thì em đăng ký trước trên website kiểu để như là em đang học không có ai vào ấy, để bảo đảm quyền lợi cho mình.
Ok.
Thì đây là RMIT Connect.
Primary function is for the exchanging programs. So one of the big benefits at getting a full-time job after school, like after you're done graduating, and they also help you with all the paperwork that you need to get a job. Like other international universities, RMIT takes a huge priority in ensuring students' well-being. Next up is our Student Academic Success Office. So they pretty much they have tutors that can give you cafe shops such as this. I wouldn't say that they're expensive, nor are they cheap, but they make pretty good food. Next up is our stationery office. So the prices here are like pretty much same to the average stationery shop. So it's not more expensive than the outside stationery shop, it's cheaper. It's an alright stationery shop, if I'm being honest. There's also, it's the latest version of the iMac, but yeah, it's a pretty good computer system and they have lots of them for students to use to either study or relax after their work. Do you want to take the stairs or the elevator? We'll be moving to level 3, where I'll be showing you the library here. So here we have our fashion showcase. It updates itself, I think, like once a month. And so it's a chance for RMIT fashion students to showcase their projects, and as well as 100 to from 0 to like 900. And they cover different topics for different majors. That's also one of the are building 8 and 9. So building 8 is mostly for engineering students. We call it an island because engineering students are so busy and they spend like most of their time there.
Gọi là gì ta? Những cụ học á, kiểu kỹ sư thì cần máy móc.
So there are like machineries there and like modern equipment for engineering students. So those items are not for sale at the RMIT Circle K. However, they're not banned, so you can still bring outside cities and alcoholic drinks to school. But it's not recommended. In terms of smoking, there's a dedicated smoking area for students, which is behind the basketball court. And next, last but not least, we have Building 10, the sport hall of this school. Hell, you can exam, like, all the exams are like done here. So here we have reception. Reception can like give you access to the school gym. It can give you towels, some towels, so you can like change the shower. And here we have the indoor court complex. So this place can be used to play many different sports. You can play volleyball here, you can play basketball, pretty much anything you like. Have exams here. Also the graduation ceremony is also right here. And so it's pretty much the end. Pretty much have a lot of us. Let's go. And there will be some beasts in the class, but it's not much.
Ở đây còn có bán học viên, giáo sinh.
Giáo sinh.